Sniper Ghost Warrior 2 takes the bullseye precision of its predecessor to a whole new level. Powered and achieved by CryEngine, Sniper Ghost Warrior 2 was and still is one of the best-looking sniper games out there. Since it's based on the almighty CryEngine itself, it usually, well, not usually, but always means that it's more demanding on the PC hardware than it should be. That's why, in this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Sniper Ghost Warrior 2. But there's a catch. Once you apply the optimization I'm about to show you, try avoiding the escape and pause buttons, as it is going to overwrite all the optimization changes for some reason. Just in case you do so, simply exit the game, reapply the optimization and continue from your last checkpoint. I tried to find a solution for this, but there simply isn't anything that can be done. So yeah, just keep that in mind. If your game all of a sudden drops the frame rate, that's why. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Ghost Warrior 2 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Понял последнее. Повтори. Ты меня слышишь? Ответь.
I gotta take them fast before they flank.